This is the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. A station that pays.
This is MC Reggie Fresh from the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. And folks, guess who's in the building? She was born and raised in Huntsville, Alabama. She's 34 years old, went to Johnson High School, but dropped out and received her GED in 2002. To later to go on to Ross Medical College and receive her certification in medical billing and coding. She's also enrolled in Huntsville Bible College to receive a bachelor in pastoral ministry, which she is currently the youth director at Christ Community Church. She's enrolled in Drake State Community and Technical College to obtain a certification in salon management with the aspiration of opening up a full service salon and spa, providing all your beauty enhancing needs. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Miss Tierra S. Burt.
Maybe you gotta walk by faith and not by sight. Real talk, you gotta listen.
Reggie Fresh Morning Show. A station that pays.
Oh, yeah. Oh, listen to me now. I'm gonna say it loud so you won't be confused about what we're talking about. I've been through the storm. Dirt on my name, I'm still holding on, champion of the game. They say, whatever don't kill you, make you stronger. Well, I must be the world's strongest woman. See, I done done a whole lot of doing everything you say. I'm already knowing, cause I ain't
up against the ropes. Everything you're doing, girl, I've been there before. Seen them all come and I've seen them all go. You can bet your ass that my hip won't hit the floor. I'm still standing. I'm still standing.
Welcome to the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show. How you doing, Miss Tierra?
I'm good, and you?
I'm doing absolutely wonderful. Look like it's going to rain today.
Yes, it's actually supposed to be a tornado tomorrow, so we'll see.
We'll see. Anyway, the first thing I want to ask you is, what made you want to become an entrepreneur?
I've always had the entrepreneur spirit ever since I was a little girl. I used to sell candy at school and things like that, and I just feel like I've always wanted to be my own boss, so I took action, and now I am a 100% entrepreneur.
So how long have you been, wanting to be an entrepreneur, but how long have you just started, really with that mindset?
I would say it's been about 6 years now. I used to have a sports bar called the Red Zone, and I kind of moved away from that, and I became a permanent makeup artist and meat glass technician. So in total, about 6 years.
6 years, okay. All right. Yeah. Now, let me ask you this. Being an entrepreneur, if somebody else wanted to be an entrepreneur, tell me what kind of advice you would give to them.
The advice that I would give to an up-and-coming entrepreneur is that you need to stay consistent, believe in yourself, believe in your product. You're going to get 1,000 no's, but those 2 yeses are going to open up the doors that you need to walk through. I would say it doesn't matter what the situation may look like physically. Just believe in yourself and place your vision on paper and strive for that vision every day to reach those goals, and you'll be okay.
Right. Okay. Now, let me ask you this. Can you tell me some of the obstacles you got to go through, like some of the hard times and stuff like that?
Oh, man. Okay. So if you truly want to be an entrepreneur, you're definitely going to have issues with your finances. It's going to fluctuate. You're going to have issues with getting the clientele that you need, marketing issues. There's going to be a lot of issues that come at you. I would say, me personally, if you would like to be an entrepreneur, 100% entrepreneur, try to get your finances in order where all your bills are covered. Also, work on your personal credit as well as your business credit. And from there, secure a location, something feasible with not a large overhead, and just go from there. I mean, nothing is going to happen overnight. Everything is going to be one day and one step at a time. But if you stay consistent, as I said, and believe in yourself, your dream, it will manifest.
Outstanding, Ms. Burks. Now I want to ask you, could you tell me the name of your business and what do you do?
My company is called To Be Micro and Mink Lashes. I currently do micro shading and micro blading and mink lashes. I also do teeth whitening, and that's pretty much what I do right now.
Okay, all right. Now, how can people reach you if they want your service? Can you give me all your contact and social media?
Yes, well, my name is Tierra Burke, and my telephone number is 256-964-2216. My Facebook page is 2B Microd, and that's Microd, MICRO, apostrophe ED, at Mink Lash Bar. And my Instagram page is 2B Microd _ lashed.
Okay. All right. Now, appreciate you being on my show, Ms. Burst. Now, I got to ask you this. Do you got any shout outs you want to give to anybody?
I just want to shout out all the upcoming entrepreneurs and all the entrepreneurs now. And I just want to let you know that you can do it. If you believe it, you can achieve it.
Okay. You also, they got an entrepreneurship program that they be doing all the time, like once a month. I know if you part of it, can you give out some information if anybody else want to join?
Oh, yes. It's the Entrepreneur Showcase. And we have that here in Huntsville, Alabama. And we have it once a month. The dates are always different, but you can follow Entrepreneur Showcase on Facebook. And it's Ms. Quita Layton is actually the director of that. And that is a great networking event for any up-and-coming entrepreneur.
All right. And the last question I want to ask you, Ms. Tierra, could you please tell me what's the baddest station in the land and the station that pays?
MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show.
And there y'all have it, folks. She's coming to you from Huntsville, Alabama. That's Miss Tierra Burks right here on the MC Reggie Fresh Morning Show.
Morning Show, the station that pays.